Hello and welcome to episode 22 of Adam Falls Out.
We have missed some episodes.
I'm Adam.
I'm Jackson.
I'm Zammit.
And we have not missed any episodes. That was a clever joke from Adam. Ha 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 ha.
You know, I love when people explain jokes.
That's the best kind of gag.
What are we doing?
Well, we have a dark craving.
Uh-huh.
I don't actually know what our next step is. So, we're going to Diamond City?
Yeah.
Sure. So
save our baby.
Think Adam.
Actually, you know what? I want to get this sickness cured.
Adam.
I'm going to find a doctor.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Find
Adam,
a doctor,
Adam, just hush your mouth real quick.
Yeah.
Open the map. Shoot Dogmeat real quick.
No.
give him a. Go to the map.
What am I doing?
Shoot Dogmeat.
No, just,
good. Go to the map.
He didn't even care.
He's used to it by now.
He's said an abuse.
Go to the map. Okay. Where's going to be a good source of people that we can live on? Like a little village that we can just like sneak in like a creature.
Over this way.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, wait. No, there's not.
What have we become?
Okay. We're going to be the ghoul at the edge of the...
We could go west or east.
Wherever's get like a small... what I want, basically.
There's something over here, I think.
A small town that we can basically prowl around the outskirts of, waiting for people to leave the town. Then we consume them like the foul, ghoulish creature we've become.
Are we going to bother bringing our power armor for that?
No, we don't need it. We don't need it, Adam.
You want to be sneaky about it. We want them to like spread rumors about this thing.
The
this.
Ghoul woman at the edge of the forest.
Because she gross.
She's spooky. He ping ping.
Let's dump a ton
ping
of shit.
Ping ping is the smallest man in the world.
Hmm. I mean, us spreading a rumor that we are a ghoul.
Grilled rad roach we don't need.
Not
we can't
be that
eat
hard
grilled to... rad
we
roach.
We look like a ghoul, plus we eat the flesh of humans. Tasty, tasty human meat.
I've noticed we haven't used a lot of drugs recently.
Yeah, maybe we should take more drugs. Adam, just take some jet. just need that hit. That's what it's all about.
We don't have any jet.
Yeah,
we do.
Don't have any jet. Adam, I can... There it is. That's what they call a good
morning. Oh, yeah.
Now we need water.
There's a pump we got.
Oh, right. Also, we apparently are hungry.
That's what getting eaten jet does. Just pump that fucking shit. It would be great if that just increased your strength. Just do that for like hours and hours. To eventually get one real muscly arm. I remember there was a mod for Skyrim, I think, that basically you started off, like, at the beginning of the game incredibly skinny, and then the more you did physical activity, the stronger you got.
That's a real cool idea.
Yeah, it was great. And, like, the more...
Fable did that.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
A bunch of the Fables.
I think I have a love-hate relationship with Fable.
I played
Only
Fable
love.
1 for
I've
a day.
Just I like, really enjoyed Fable.
I think I just don't like
Kicking
the...
chickens, that's good.
I love
Chicken Chaser.
The concept of it all.
Chicken Chaser.
I love the artwork. I love the idea that, you know, you can do good deeds and bad deeds and kind of stuff. But it's like, I can lead a whole village to slaughter and then, like, donate to charity or whatever and just become an angel again. And it's just, I can
just
slaughter a village and then become, like, a couple of good acts. Oh, look how lovely.
Oh, everybody loves it.
Yeah, I was mad that I couldn't earn my own, like, give myself a nickname for everyone to call me. That would have been good.
Ooh.
And then at the...
Oh, Thicket Excavation. Okay, so we can do a quest around here that makes this place super interesting, or we could just kill the guy who gives the quest and eat him.
Do the quest, then kill him and eat him.
Actually, I think we need a lot of radiation equipment, because we got to swim around in that thing, and that is heavily
we'll
irradiated.
Come back for it, then.
Yeah, we got all day. We got all the end of the world for time, fellas.
With Fable, like, the end is like... to me, it should take into consideration where you are on the evil... good thing, and then they sort of decide the ending.
But
for
is it
you.
Just binary?
But then it's kind of like, here's three options.
That's
I find, you know, that you've got the good evil slider. I've always thought, and I don't know why other people. Oh, I think Mass Effect does this, but no one else does. Where instead of having a slider, you have good and evil as two different like
things like, that you tally. Like
that
is good.
That's so then you're like, because I hated that in Fable, where you do a bunch of evil stuff, then you do a bunch of good stuff, and people are like, you're a good person.
Yeah. I just didn't like that. It's like,
complex morality.
You're a good person. I literally ate a baby, but sure.
Well, you can do that before. In Fallout 3.
That's the best. I think I said this before, or maybe not. But there was this I think it was Fable 2?
Yeah.
It was like, there was this guy, like school teacher, and I would always go to his class.
Who's this? Sorry, what game is
Fable
this?
Fable 2.
Fable 2,
and I'd
yeah.
be like, hey, yo, I love you. You're beautiful. Mm. And he'd be like, stop it. You're embarrassing me in front of all my students. And I wooed the shit out of him, gave him so many presents and like shouted with love and eventually like proposed and we got married. And like, it was beautiful. And then one day, I just walk into the class and beat the shit out of him in front of all his students.
That's amazing.
Until he was cowering from me. And then I think we got a divorce.
I hope so. I would think so.
One would hope.
One would hope. One would hope.
That's amazing.
Where the fuck is this place?
I love that, man.
did you? Yeah.
What was that? Blood bugs. No, they've already seen us.
Cook them. Burn the dog. Got him.
Where is it? There it is.
It's on fire too. Double spooky.
I like how we've made a melee character, but I... No. Oh god, we're dead. That's it. That's us. Yep, there we go.
Hey.
When did we save death. Last?
Miles back. I'm assuming.
So what's that? 3 deaths now?
29, I think.
Oh, that's right. Episode 22. We've averaged at least like 1.2 deaths an episode.
We just got et by mosquitoes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Realistically, that mosquito's mesquite would have gone through our neck.
Yeah. And that's what I like to think happened.
Mm. No, Adam, I say we've had 28 deaths because we've had 3 deaths and then...
you say we've had 29 deaths.
Well, then we've had 26.
Keep track of your
little
own lives.
Deaths. Little death being the French way of saying an orgasm.
Oh, we're all the way back here.
That's a good place to be.
We didn't even eat.
We don't need to eat.
This is like the previous fucking episode. We got to save in between episodes.
Nonsense. Bopkus. Yeah. Let's just head to Diamond City.
Away. We don't need mods.
We can't be. If we find a town, we'll ghoul that town up. But we can't force ourselves, you know.
What are we doing, sorry?
Ghouling. Let's just go to Diamond City.
We can eat a ton of people in there, I guess.
Can we? What happens if you eat people in that city?
I guess go
if you're seen,
plan,
they get mad
Jack.
At you.
Yeah, go with our original plan of becoming the ghoul of a small town. And
we could probably try again.
Yeah.
I guess.
Maybe take the power armor this time.
Does it make us faster?
I don't think it makes us faster.
No, then don't worry about it.
Does it make us better looking?
God, no.
Yes, it does.
Imagine.
I mean, have you seen our face? We're a nightmare.
Over here.
We're a hot nightmare.
Are we thirsty? Drink lots of water.
Yeah, we're thirsty.
Pump that arm.
Pump that shit, son. Where is it?
I haven't built it. That's how far back we are. That's great.
That's funny. You so save more, Adam.
Yeah, Adam. You galoot.
I feel very attacked right now.
Nah, that's fair. We are. Pump that bloody jam. You know what I haven't sung in a while? The questing song.
We taking this?
Going on a quest.
Going on a questing. Right.
Well, are we
our without best. Our armor? Cause armor we don't need, cause we're
gonna
champions.
Gonna face the test. Ooh. Have a rest.
Her arms move weird.
She jumps like a fucking maniac. I love how top heavy she is. It's great. Like, she's just got like this massive. She looks like she has too many segments. That's good.
Then go find that bridge boy and eat them.
Eat the bridge boy. We haven't eaten the bridge. No, don't worry about it, Adam.
It's
I can't
fine.
Be bothered
Move
going
on.
Back.
Move on.
Sam wants to stay in the past. I want to go to the future.
Damn right. Oh, yeah, this thing.
That's...
Dogmeat, no!
Cop it, Dogmeat. You know what we should call that, Adam? Because I know we can name our weapons.
What?
We should call that our fork. And then we should find a cool knife and call it our knife and fight with a knife and fork because we're a cannibal and that's clever. Oh, wait, you can't dual wield, can you?
Nah.
That's super dumb.
Eh.
Give me 2 knives. Let me go bloody wild. I don't know why.
Yeah, they did it in Skyrim.
Can you have a shield?
Nah.
Mm. Yeah, you can only Skyrim, have one thing held. 2 knives if you want. 2 fucking axes. Go fucking nuts. Fight with 2 hammers. I don't give a shit. This, they're like, come on
Maybe
now,
you
be
should,
reasonable.
Should you save things, Adam?
Hello, my name is Jonathan Grip, and I'm the creator of...
Ah! welcome to survival mode where you only save when you sleep. I remember.
That's a hot trash. Can you buy a mattress?
Can you cart like a mattress around?
Not to my knowledge.
Damn. That's lame.
Can you buy a bedroll? You can buy,
I think, a bedroll. There's a bed here.
Skyrim. Just saying. Just
sleep here.
There's moles in this house.
They see us.
The moles?
The mole rats.
They're all moles, Adam.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Holy shit, that hurt.
We burned ourselves.
I don't know what's going on outside. Up?
What happened?
Also, we need water.
Who's shooting at you?
There's something happening outside. Just don't worry about it. Just let it take care of itself. This is one of those not our problem scenarios, you know? This is like a...
Just close the door. It's fine.
This is like an as the world turns sort of situation, you know? There it is.
Some sort of explosive there.
Well, it's no longer there, and that's pretty
not
neat.
Our issue.
There we go.
I guess
go.
We could sleep.
Just have like an hour nap.
That'll save. There we go.
Well, that's nice.
Hours nap. Take a crap, as the saying goes. Hours nap in a sack. That's another saying. These are all sayings my nonna would say when I was
your
a wee,
nonna?
Yeah, when I was a wee Italian boy.
You're having my childhood, mate.
Back in Sicily. My nonna would, she'd get me on her old wrinkly lap, which is very weak, in her big, thick, Hessian dressing gown.
Uh-huh.
And she'd say, Jackson, my boy, that's how she spoke, she'd say, Jackson, my boy, remember this, and life will be good for you. Have a nap.
one hour nap.
That was a 1 hour nap. Double tap. That was another one she'd say. A lot, pretty much all of her sayings.
Evolved around napping.
Yeah, in one way or another.
From
they were
memory.
About naps.
This is where we encounter.
Punch that rad stag and then eat. Oh, you can't eat it. Never mind.
No, we got a bigger problem.
We got bigger fish to fry.
Oh, these things killed us before. Yeah.
Punch it with
fork
the fork
it good.
Fork it good. Hey, guess what? Your dinner, bitch. Badunk. Jackson Bailey got a message. He's not allowed to check until we're done. This is the kind of cruel police state that I live in every day. Anyway, let's talk about my nonna some more. She's very old. She married a man named Jippity Gyps.
Jippity Gyps the gypsy?
Yeah, he was a gypsy, but yeah. We never spoke about it. Not at family gatherings or if we went to the zoo or whatever. It just didn't come up.
Where the fuck is
But he had his own sayings, but they were in the form of hums, so... We never knew what he was kind of getting at. He'd
so
be like,
just like
remember my boy, and we'd all gather around because we had to give a lot of respect to Gypsy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He was a gypsy, but a good man. And he'd be like,
Yeah.
That was, I mean, mostly they sounded like that. He may have just had like a disorder or something.
I'd say speech impediment, but yeah, before and after, he'd be fine. Like,
yeah, he talked normal, and last, it was just he'd say, gather around, and then it'd just be this like this low-pitched, almost like a sort of subdermal noise, like it would hit, kind of rattle your teeth a bit. I don't know what Grandpa was. What's this? That's a nice table. Or fridge, whatever. Mottos!
Tatoes.
What?
Tatoes.
Tatoes.
You said mottos.
I said
you
martos.
Say tato, I say tato. Let's call the whole thing off.
Were we talking about that today?
Yeah,
Adam?
Yeah.
That's a great, you know that song? Hey, like,
yeah,
you said,
I say tomato.
Because why? Oh! Oh my god! Oh no, thank you! Oh! Oh no, thank
boomer?
You!
They're super soldiers. Like Captain America.
Oh god!
No, they're super mutants.
I will have none of that.
Oh, no. Oh, wait. No, they're not super mutants, are they? They're bandits?
Yeah, bandits,
is
I think.
His name
one
like
of them
Boomer?
Is called Boomer. Yeah, one of them is called Boomer. Oh, also, I think it's Boomer. Over this way.
Is he a Boomer?
I couldn't tell.
Is he a Snow White Boomer?
Is that
no,
an Australian
it's just
country
name.
Song?
Something nice. Hates us.
Probably Boomer hates us.
I keep wanting to burp and then nearly throwing up.
You know, Six White Boomers, Snow White Boomers, something something Christmas song.
Yeah, it's like an Australian Christmas song.
Yeah,
isn't a boomer like a? It's like a dude kangaroo, or a girl kangaroo, Sheila, as we say in Australia.
A Sheila kangaroo. Why don't we call all our female?
Here it is. Oh,
like animal shielders.
Okay, I think like survival mode also reduces the range at which you see the empty markers for places. Here, this is the place we're going to become a vampire.
Sick.
Oh, I'm excited for this time.
Like, imagine you'd be like, you know, this is my dog. This is my Sheila dog.
Yeah. I mean, why don't we do that?
That's I think there's cool. only like two people who live here.
You mean two delicious foods?
Two meals that live here.
There's one person.
Kill this person whilst their husband's out or their wife is out.
Strike up a conversation with them. Get to know them first.
Yeah. Hey, how you doing? The name's Adam.
My brother's been kidnapped.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh, where is this delicious brother you keep talking about?
Yeah, let's go rescue the brother, in quotation marks, by eating them.
Yep.
And then be back and be like, oh, no. And then befriend her and then make her our best friend. And then, like, in about
like a week,
several days, eat her then. This is our new best friend, Adam.
What do you want me to fucking say?
I don't know.
What are the words?
Tell me what happened.
Tell me what happened. Someone just say muck?
Ah!
If I don't pay up. She's got very red lips for somebody living in the wasteland. Like, is there a...
Do you know where?
I'll hell. Do you know where they took... Look at us. What are we? We look kind of like a little kid has got a Barbie doll and a barbecue. And
I'll help.
Don't worry. I'll get him back. Mm. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know what I was going to do.
Idiot.
Backstreet Apparel. Oh my God, that's so far away.
That's what we're doing now, Adam.
We might as well go to Diamond City if we're going there.
That's what we're doing.
We'll head in that direction. Whatever. Just eat her, Adam.
No. This is our new best friend. I wanted a long con this one.
She's a spooky ghost.
Long con this one.
I like
one.
That outfit. She's got a real square butt. Yeah. It's weird. It's weirding me out. Imagine here. Okay, here's a fun game. Look at her butt. But imagine that instead of a butt, there's just a loaf of bread in.
If we kill her, this settlement becomes ours, I think.
No,
Zaman. Another long con. Kill her. Turn this settlement into a house. Make that thing that brings people to your settlement.
Ugh.
And then we consume them. Then we're farming people.
No, I just want... She's to rescue her brother, eat the brother, come back and be like, oh no, what happened? Console her, kill and eat her.
Adam, it's up to you. We've both presented good arguments.
I think one, it presents more long-term suffering.
Yep. Well, I think two, presents a farm of people, and I think that's worth our time.
I'm not saying we can't also farm people. I'm saying we farm people after.
Adam?
Oh. I was splitting between her and the tomato plant, and it said harvest for the tomato plant. And I'm like, harvest!
Take your organs.
Rescue the brother.
The brother's so far away.
Show me on the map.
Make it a horror story, Adam.
We're here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We need to go.
We can still do it. We can just have it in the back of our minds.
Yeah. Okay, so it's not like a big deal.
It's not a pressing
issue. We're headed to Diamond City.
It's fine.
Whatever. But.
Yeah. We still need to do this.
Oh, yeah.
They'll
be fine.
So,
we're heading to Diamond City. Whatever.
All right.
You know, it'll be fine.
We don't have our power armor.
We don't need it. It's actually slowing us down. I like the way our pigtails bob. We're pretty. From behind and a distance.
We need armor.
Armor. Bloody
mater.
Get a glass of drink, if you know what I'm saying.
I don't. You, thirsty? Hungry?
Jesus.
You just, landed on his back, shot it, and... Sure, all right, good.
Man, no cats survived the apocalypse. Oh, wait, no, yes, they did. Forget I said anything.
I think every time we inject ourselves, we become thirsty.
Man, really? I cannot read that screen. I'm blind.
Yeah, me too.
You're also just far away. Oh, from memory, there's power armor over here.
Oh, that's super good.
That's a beneficial.
Maybe a sneaky,
it's too far.
Sneaky bed to rest in as well.
Oh, yeah. We should get saving.
No, there was a bed back. Oh my God! You cunt!
You got him. You got him, Adam. You got him. Shh. Go to bed. Go to sleep. It's Oof. Fine. It's fine, Adam. We're all right. Everybody's fine. We got a dog. We got an axe. Hey, forget about it. Am I right? That's another saying my grandpa did. They use that in Italian mobster movies, but my grandpa invented it. Forget about it. Grandpa, do you want soup? Forget about it. Do you want Parmesan cheese in your spaghetti?
He'd be like, come in close.
Yeah. Yeah, I like hurting dog meat. It's good.
what the hell?
If my grandpa, you killed dog meat. They're like, well done.
Let's not deal with that.
No, fuck him. Get in that little car.
I can't.
Drive to Diamond City.
I can't.
What kind of game doesn't even have drive?
So can you turn it off survival, save, and turn it back onto survival?
Yeah.
That's it. It's nice.
If we wanted to do that quickly.
I feel like that's cheating.
That's cheating. Unless, you know, it's the end of the episode. But then right now, no.
Yeah.
Hey, look, we're thirsty.
Go drink that irradiated. Oh, my God. Like,
but I have
but
no...
But water all around.
Oh. Okay, so good news, bad news.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I know this lake. At the bottom of this lake, where that vertibird is,
yeah,
there's a set of power armor. But that over there, I think, is a Mylark, and okay. I don't know if we can physically kill a Mylark.
Just do it from afar. Pick him off. Get onto that little outcropping like below you. Over there, like see that one with the border?
No, I don't think it is a Mylark, actually. But I know there's one around here, and I'm scared.
Adam, it's fine.
I hear it tapping.
Oh, that's me.
I hear it tapping.
You're tapping. Run.
Okay, so problem is, I have no way to remove radiation as well, so this is gonna be a hassle.
It's fine. It's good, even. Also, like, it's hard to tell what's going on. Oh, there it is. Hop in.
We did it.
Do you think we're holding our breath right now?
Well, we're dying.
We have to be, right? This is my favorite part about power armor. We can't swim in it.
I like that. I know later on there's a mission you do that has like a little, like, very long drop, and it's like about the size of power armor, like your width. Mm. And if you just jump into it, it's like in water. And if you just jump into it in your power armor, you just can't get out anymore. You just gotta abandon it. That's great.
What's this?
In the Dunwich building, the Dunwich Borers area.
Oh, yeah.
There's
just
like a pool
about.
That goes really
yeah,
deep.
Yeah, that's right.
And you're like, oh, I'll jump down there in my power armor. Uh-oh.
You're mildly dehydrated and you need to eat some people.
Yeah, you gotta consume some human.
Actually, there's some people nearby. There's a settlement near here.
Yum!
Oh, delicious!
There's a big settlement near here.
Double delicious.
It's a little...
Double delicious is my,
We can get Deez's lemonade there.
Okay.
Do we keep...
I'm parched. Just a little bit more. Radiated water, please. Oh, yes.
Yeah,
just,
I can taste the irradiation. Boy, can I.
Reach the aperture. What a true Nash.
Oh,
true
gosh.
Nash, yes.
Gracious goosh. Gracias.
There's a Covenant here. Do you remember Covenant? The one you have to take a test to get into?
I never went to Covenant.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's kind of an interesting quest around it, if
What's
you want to do that.
It's like a witches?
It's the settlement.
Isn't it the remains of Salem?
Is it no. Is it witches? No. Is there magic? Can
no,
we
there's no
fireballs?
Witches or magic or anything like that.
So we can't summon a demon?
Not in this game.
Uh-huh.
You gotta be
we
a
might play Skyrim someday yeah, and we can
yeah,
do it in that.
Yeah, okay.
Oh,
okay.
Man. Skyrim. I love Skyrim. That game's the illest.
I would like to, I mean, I'd like Skyrim, but I went so far off course so quickly.
Yeah,
that
but
I was kind of like, why is we? What's this? I got to like level 40 without killing a single dragon.
That's great.
People were talking about shouting, and I was like, what?
That's funny.
And they're like, no, you kill a dragon, you learn to shout. I'm like, I don't understand this.
There are dragons.
That's not an option.
I want to visit. Look.
Whatever. Want to visit? Yeah, do that. Since you're a first timer,
there's something you gotta know first. What's that?
Look at his arms.
Mm-hmm. They're very odd.
Look how thick they are. Call it the
safe test. All right. Everyone's
got to take. That's fine.
Hot tip, this safe test is actually the same test you take in Fallout 3 at the beginning when you're doing the test.
Cool. Right, safe?
Safe. Between you and me, what's the test for? You know what? Don't worry. Yeah. Safe is one of them psychological tests. Just a bunch of questions All right. you got to answer. You want to take the test? Sure.
Do you want to eat me?
Yes.
Safe? Aw, they don't let us choose safe again. Take the test.
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin.
I think I need to get out of armor for that. Which would be a good way to trick someone into weakening themselves.
That's true. Take a little seat.
So let's begin.
All right.
There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells,
I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber.
What?
What's your response?
What are our options?
I think it's easier if I put it there, right?
Yeah. Knock him out.
Science.
Do you guys want to come to a concert? I got a pick, do I?
Yeah.
Science or knock him out?
I wouldn't worry. If he did that, it'd cause a parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
We have an intelligence of one.
Yeah, that's a good point. In the clinic,
a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. But the doctor has stepped out for a while.
Scream for a doctor.
What do you do?
Knock him out.
Scream is an option.
Scream.
I scream for help.
You'd rely on others then. Next question.
Get out. Fuck you. Uh-oh, cave goblin.
But also appears to be in possession of stolen property.
Cave goblin who stole. Confiscating a band. No.
Escort and turn in.
Confiscating a band.
Again, is it up to me?
Yep.
Confiscate the property by force and leave the boy there as punishment.
Very curious.
We're a devil.
Hey, you made it onto a baseball team.
Sieg.
Which position do you prefer?
Knock him out.
Shortstop.
I think shortstop is catcher, isn't it?
Yeah. Sure, catcher.
Catcher.
Are you certain about that?
What?
Never mind. Next question.
Fuck off.
Your grandmother invites you to tea.
I don't have a grandma.
What? You lied.
I was a cesarean birth from my papa.
Kill him. Yeah, sure. Minigun.
Kill him. Sure.
Minigun. Damn right we would.
Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his
room. Oh, Abernathy, you fucking idiot.
How do you proceed?
I don't. Laser pistol.
Pick. I get a laser pistol all right. And blast the light.
Sorry.
Damn right. Damn it, I didn't realize you wanted to vote.
And that's all you do?
You gotta be fast. Snappy.
Wait, don't answer.
I was gonna say kick the door in, but say yeah that.
No. You've been exposed to radiation.
No, we have been.
A mutated hand has grown out.
Sick.
Of your
that's great news.
Shake my hand.
What are they? Stingray, suicide,
surgery, pray. Suicide, medicine, prey.
Suicide. End it all.
Suicide.
I won't live with
I
a hand.
Get a gun and shoot myself.
Near total absence. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian
suicide.
Comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Manipulation. Manipulation.
Slip him a Mickey.
Slip him a Mickey.
Steal it, mug him, trade.
Slip him a Mickey. Oh, there's no manipulation.
Slip him a Mickey.
Slip him a Mickey.
Slip him a Mickey.
Drops into his Nuka-Cola. Then take it.
Perfect.
You're almost done.
I hope he's just like, not. Nah, you're not coming in.
It would be fun to play a prank on your father.
That's a fucking great idea.
Yep. No one is looking. Funny.
Take a massive shit in his toilet. does the sabotage square one say toilet. Sausage in it?
Sabotage toilet.
Oh, sabotage toilet.
Sabotage.
Sausage in it.
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. Bam.
Man, I think Grapes has a weird sense of humor.
No one's
she does.
Ever answered quite like you. But hey, you passed.
Okay. Strange, gate. But that's fine. We shouldn't have.
Like, does anyone not pass?
I don't actually know if you can fail that test.
Here's the weird thing about it. Hang on. Adam, can you zoom out, please? And have a look at our jacket. So what's weird about it is that it's clearly designed to look like a Letterman jacket.
Mm-hmm.
But it clearly was never once a Letterman jacket. It's like a wasteland Letterman jacket.
Yeah, I know. Oh, no, I think it just looks repaired. See?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's fine. I think it's just been repaired.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I remember... do you want spoilers for how I finished this quest
sure.
The first time? So the first time I finished this quest, literally everyone in this town was dead.
That's great.
And I took all of their bodies, dragged them out here, and flipped them over into this little ditch here. And they just hung out there.
That's awesome.
Ooh, Ravenous from Lack of Food.
You kind
of
got to kill someone in town,
no.
Adam. Sneak your way into someone's house and eat their child.
Unfortunately, we're not great at sneaking.
Come on, Adam. Ooh, break into the house. Hello.
Can't get in there.
Hello, I'm coming in for a bit.
Can't get in anywhere.
There we go.
Oh, we're so we hungry.
Can't. Adam, you gotta sneak in.
I think we're gonna have to kill everyone.
No. You can do it.
No, we're not allowed in this house.
That's fine, Adam. Just be quiet about it. Find the person.
Dogmeat, don't open
you fucking.
How'd you open a door, Dogmeat? You ain't got thumbs. I played this game before. Pull out your fork.
You gotta hit with your fork, Adam.
Here we go.
We're not as good with this.
It's fine.
I don't think we're.
Is fine. Anyone even in here?
No, there's no one sleeping.
We just gotta play the waiting game. Here they are. Our delicious meal.
Oh, no, this guy's part of the quest. We could kill him. God, I hope not.
Not enough of these hicks. Yeah, okay, mate. How do you taste?
Are we killing him?
Yeah, eat him.
I want to do the quest.
You don't want to do the quest?
What's the quest?
It's all right. Like, I could just tell you the quest if you want.
Tell me the quest. Let's see if it's worth it.
Well, you know, you don't want to, like, I don't want to ruin it before
well,
you.
Tell me the idea of the quest.
Okay, it's like, or not. It's like this town has a secret. They're trying to hunt for some people.
Oh, I want to know this secret now. No.
That was part of the test.
Fine.
Yeah, let's do the quest. I'm curious.
So what am I saying?
Hashtag lame. I don't know. I can't read. You choose.
What's it to you?
As in, I'm just illiterate. Normal grump. What does it say? Normal alive.
Caravan, not a traitor. Know nothing. Know all about it.
Know all about it.
Oh, sure. I know all about. Who was that again?
Intelligence of one. That is the rest of these idiots. Signed on with all my yeah, we're dumb. Find his
lost camera. Yeah, we're idiots. What's left of it is just
outside of town. The last stop. Oh, we'll be able to eat them.
Good.
That's good. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people. We split the reward. Okay. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre, and I intend to make
one delicious survivor.
Whatever the yellow one is.
Caps up front.
I help you. I want something up front.
I'm offering. Damn. And considering the work I've already put in, I figure that's generous. Yeah, fair. You in or not?
Caps up front.
If I help you, I want something up front. I'm offering you. Considering the work I've already put in,
so I figure funny. That's generous. You in or not? Yeah, right.
Only if the caps are up front.
Sounds fair. I'm in. Here's all
I got. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
All right. We okay, will.
So, we can go after the caravan.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Search it for clues.
Yep.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Oh, yeah, there's a ton of guns around here. This place is heavily defended.
Mm. Nito Pepito.
All right, let's go find this caravan. Penny shop is usually the first stop.
Unfortunately, I don't think there's any place to sleep in there as well, which is super annoying.
That is annoying. And on that note, I've been Joel.
I've been Jackson.
I've been Adam.
And hopefully we'll find some delicious man flesh next time.
I'm real sad that we haven't. It's the lamest.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Click here for the next episode if that's up. If not, I'm sure it'll take you somewhere just as neat. As always, we do a bunch of podcasts. You can check them out on iTunes, Stitcher, or directly from our website, sanspantsradio.com.